experience and our experience geeking out of the week. So I didn't do anything more, obviously, because we're right exactly where we left off. Shit. I don't know, I'm not. Oh, yeah. Let's just... It's a bunny! I won't get you! I'm gonna get you! Come back, girl. Please? 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 It's you. Okay, anyways. What the fuck am I doing? I don't know. Let's go to the guild! Fucking... Really? You're stuck? Really? Really? Oh my god. Oh my god! Okay. Is my dog still over there? Is he taking a shit? Can my dog take a shit? Is he stuck? Is he stuck taking a shit? What is he? What are you doing? Are you okay there? And are you frozen? Are you a little frozen? Oh, okay. Okay, you moved. That's good. Oh, you didn't just stuck with me at all. Can you let go of the ball? You're a good doggy. You're not creepy at all. This glitch is really creepy. Can I just... Maybe I can put it out of his misery. Butthole, you can't. Butthole, I think you're stuck. I think you need to go get help. But I'm not gonna help you right now, because I think you should just stay there and be a good butthole. That's fucking creepy. Everything is awesome! Woo! What's going on here? Partying with me. I actually don't know how the rest of that song goes. Everything is awesome! When you're part of a team! Oh, it's when you're part of a team. Really tired. If that wasn't obvious. Okay. But well, I'm glad we fixed that. Welcome back.
I trust finding the diary was not too difficult. Now, bring it to me. I will translate it for you.
You can read that, but your eyes are, you know...
I see other worlds than this one.
And in other worlds you can see. I don't understand.
Shh. Westcliff. Lucien is recruiting guards from Westcliff.
Oh, come on. Westcliff's a dump, full of brawlers and thugs. The only thing there is that arena.
The Crucible. Those who win it are physically tough and mentally weak. Lucien is recruiting the winners as guards. You must enter the Crucible in Westcliff and emerge from it victorious. It is the only way into the Spire, the only way to get to Garth and rescue him.
At last, some action. Meet you by the Bandit Road in Brightwood. Last one there's a rotten hob.
This research will prove invaluable. Now, you should go after her before her enthusiasm wears off, though I wonder if it ever does.
Honestly, I think Teresa's a bitch. I think when you beat the Crucible, you're halfway done. Or when you... I don't know. The Crucible is like the midpoint of Fable. In my opinion, at least. Yeah, I don't think there's much after this. I know I keep doing like hour-long episodes, and it's because... Obviously, it's a couple hour game. I mean, you can beat it in all one, probably 3 hours, because of everything and blah 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 and the story. You probably could, but there's not, if you don't actually play and experience it, it's not that good of a game, because then you're just like, oh, sweet, am I I can kill people, and I am revenging my sister, and I'm gonna kill the bad guy at the end. Sweet, that's a good game. Not really. But unless you like, actually experience it, it's not a good game. We're going on an adventure. Let's see what quests. Alright, I probably should honestly play this. But I'm too lazy. There's some really fucking creepy places in here. I'm hungry, I want some candy. That's probably why I'm so depressed, because I don't have my candy. If you teach your dog's tricks, he can enjoy and then learn your expressions. Oh, that's so cool. Thank you. Thank you for that information. Do you want to suck my balls? So, my sister broke her foot, or sprained it, same thing. She jumped off a swing set, and I had to carry her everywhere. That was great. She's like 1,000 pounds. Just kidding. So I'm kind of tired. Long day of cleaning, taking care of the siblings. You know, when you get older, kids. It's kind of difficult to move your body like it used to. You just don't have as much energy. It's when you were younger. My back is broken. It's not what it used to be, you know. I try to be like the kids these days. Jumping around and being, oh yeah, I gotta get changed for that fucking demon door. Jumping around and, you know, playing hopscotch. Like we used to in the old days. I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm tired. So tired. Oh god, I need to take a nap. Or go to bed. One of the two. Oh, here's Hammer.
What, did you get a job? Buy a house? I've been here for ages. Right, let's go.
I wish I could fucking shoot you. I mean, you have beautiful hair. Yeah, you have beautiful hair. So we actually fighting. Oh yeah, we fight with her, which is pretty cool. And she talks all the way like she did in the last one. I mean, don't give a fuck if I interrupt her. Because she just talks so much. She talks more than me on drugs. That's a lot. I should go kill some bandits. I mean, put them to sleep gently with our large guns. I actually need better weapons. She barely does anything. She helps once in a while. But she usually gets in the way, like she just did. She always tries to take the people we kill, and it's fucking annoying. I get if there's the last person. Dog, go kill the fucking dude. You can't kill the dude? My gosh. Okay, anyways, there's a good spot. Stop looking at them. Just put it away. You didn't kill him, obviously, because my guy's still looking at it. Fucking put away the weapon and dig like you've never digged before. Thank you. In my head, it just... I hope you can't hear that. It probably sounds really gross. Oh, yeah, carrot. Thank you, doggy. You're so great to me. Thank you. That ass, though. I can tell she has a wedgie. A monk's wedgie is very visible. She has small tits, though, so she's not the girl I want. I want big tits, and it doesn't matter if she has an ass or not. For me, that doesn't matter. All that matters is big tits. I'm just kidding, she has to have a big heart. Because a big heart means that she has big tits. My ass is just... Just fucking die right now! Oh, the nuts. Hammer, come on, really, you freaking bitch. Please, just learn how to kill one guy. You are 5 times the size of this man. Can't you just fucking learn how to hit your damn hammer? What is your nickname again? Oh, Hammer? Should it really be? Because you're just fucking stupid. I'm sorry. That might have been too much, but she just pisses me off. She does not know how to fucking fight, and that is what we are doing here in Albion. We are trying to fight people who want to kill us and probably skin us and then use our skin as a coat. So can you please just fucking learn how to swing a damn hammer and kill someone once in a while? It'd be great. I'm good. I'm fucking fantastic. Oh my gosh, are you really down right now? Or are you honestly? You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you and your dad. Oh wait, your dad's dead. What are you gonna do about it? That was probably too far. Really? You're a bitch. I hope you know that hammer. You're a fucking bitch. Can I jump down here? I guess not. There's a cage. Let's go open it. There's a cage. Thank you. Oh, really, dog? There's treasure right there I didn't notice. But thank you. Thanks, doggy. I love you. I need a health potion. Oh, sweet. This won't... Oh, sweet. Just what I needed. Children's health potion. Probably made out of the blood of children. Brought to you by... Albion's garden gnome penis. There's a silver key down here, I think. Yep. Sweet, silver key. How many do I have? I don't even know. Let's go jump into the forest together. Fuck. Come on, just stab him. Stab him in the nuts. Thank you. Hammer, really? Really, Hammer? You can't get the You can't get the guy behind me. What are you good for? Obviously, if you can't save your dad, you're not gonna be able to save me. You fucking bitch. She's my favorite character, but she can't do shit. You're such a lightweight. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with that guy's body? What is wrong with that guy's body? Alright, let's just take a moment to look at your friend's body. I think there's something wrong with him. I think he drank too much. I think he's having a seizure. You guys should probably be a little concerned what was wrong with his body. That was awesome. That made my day. I needed to watch someone glitching in the side of the cliff. Clift. Did I just say clift? I need to power up and get better weapons, because these weapons suck. Ooh, that was awesome. Right now is not the- What are you doing? Are you glitched? Are you glitched? Are you seriously glitched? Oh my god, dude! Please don't do this to me! Yes, thank you! Thank you! I thought you were... Oh my gosh, that scared the shit out of me. I thought he was glitched, and I thought I would be fucked. I was gonna be so pissed if I had to start this over. Because I don't feel like starting this over. Can you find the fucking big spot, please? Am I standing on it? I'm sorry. You fucking find it now. Thank you. I love you. You're so cute. Not in the mood. I'm really crabby. Oh, thank you. Oh, I love you again. Oh, you're so cute. You found me good stuff. Yeah, you're mommy's so favorite. And you're so cute. And you want treatsies? You want treatsies? Because you're just so good. There's your treatsies, even though it was over your head. But it's okay, because you're just a glitch puppy. It's okay, because I like glitch puppies. I like people who have flaws, because that means they're more like me. Just go look to the treasure. Now I got a headache from being angry. I just got like a massive headache from being angry. Hammer, I don't give a fuck about you. I'm like my faithful companion, who seems to know more about fighting than you do. Is there a way? Oh, yep, there it is. I should go down here. Am I stuck? I don't think I was supposed to go down here. I think I'm stuck. Did I just get stuck? No, I didn't. Okay, that scared me a little bit. Because I thought I got stuck. I think there's something around here that you can vault. I just gotta find it. There's like a treasure, and there's like a little place hidden, on the side of the cliff, like right there. Actually, I don't think this is it. But I don't know. Another- ooh, that roll though. That was nice. That was nice. I got your health potion, because I'm about to die. Items potion, children's health potion, yeah! Spam it, spam it! I know I'm not leveling up, and I know I usually would by now, but I'm just trying to... Oh, okay. You can't finish him off.
Hit you in the nuts!
What the fuck was that, Hammer? I know I'm not leveling up, and I'm trying to save it up for the Crucible. The Crucible is not hard, but what I try to do is I try- Oh yeah, I was gonna go that way. I try to get perfect rounds the whole time, which is hard, and I'm probably gonna rage, and I'm probably gonna get really pissed off. But it's okay, because it'll make a good video. But it's not hard, but it's kind of hard to get a perfect round if you don't have good weapons, if you don't have good shit. I fell off. But I try because you get more money in the rounds, even though I never seem to pick up the money in the Crucible. Did I just die? I just died. Hammer, you couldn't fucking save me for like 1 second while I'm trying to communicate with all my friends. Did you kiss my dog? I'm going to rip your soul. Oh, okay. Anyways,
come here, Daddy. I'm gonna heal you. Oh, I don't have any more treats. I gotta go buy some.
The Crucible isn't hard, like I was saying, but it's like, I want to get perfect rounds and blah blah blah. What's this way? I think it's just like a random tomb where you can get some treasure. Yeah.
My ass itches. Hold on. Yeah.
I like how it's raining in here, even though... That's great. Look at this rain. This just beautiful rain. I just want to get perfect rounds, just know that. If I don't get perfect rounds, it's fine, but it's like, really good to get perfect rounds, because you get, like, 2,000 each round if you do good. Typically harder with the bandits to get perfect rounds. Oh, yeah. I should probably start killing you guys. Are you ready to fucking die? Gargoyle map? Oh, okay. Ninja Skull found among the rumble of the stone gargoyles you destroyed. Contains the following words. Ack, think you're a smart ash, don't you? Well, you're never gonna find the lost gargoyle treasure. Not in a million years. It's too well hidden in the river. River Dungeon of the City of Stone. So there. At the bottom of the scroll is a detailed map showing a location in Bowerstone Market, which I know where it is. But destroying all 50 gargoyles... Oh, shit. Destroying all 50 gargoyles will be, a little bit annoying. Because I can't hear shit. I'll have to do that maybe off or on camera. I've said that before.
Oh my god, he's waiting for me.
But I don't know which one yet. We haven't got there. I want to beat that before I try to go get the gargoyles. So, yeah. I want to beat this game before I try to go get the gargoyles. I know I've probably said that 100 times in, like, each video, but I just gotta make sure you guys know, and I probably forgot, because I'm very forgetful. Do I have enough keys? Sweet, now I can go back and, oh, 1,000 gold, yes. Now I can go back and open the treasure chests that were 10 of my silver keys. You should buy better equipment. Not always can you find better equipment and in things that you are in the market. So it's better to find them or to do quests that would allow you to get better weapons. I love those souls. Oh wait, there's a guy right here. I didn't even notice. Woo! Hammer! He almost did it, but I gotta not stab him. Oh, it was in his butt. He was in his butthole. He likes my long sword in his butthole. I guess there's not anything around here. I was hoping there was. Oh yeah, you guys scared me. Oh, so scared. Please don't kill me, because I might kill you. Oh, look at me. With my magic, I killed all of you. Thanks, doggy, for telling me where the treasure was. I would have never looked over here, because I'm not an explorer. Ooh, 400 gold. You did good, doggy. Better than Hammer. Jokes. I got jokes. I got jokes. Okay, I don't think there's any more woods around here. I don't think I can jump off the bridge. No, that doesn't seem like I can do that. We're going to, quickly save this, just in case I die. Because I don't feel like... Well, I mean, it doesn't matter if you die. Because it's not like anything starts over. Hammer, can you do me a favor? Hey, you're actually good for something. Good job.
Stand and fight, you cowardly knaves.
You look like... Oh, shit. Oh, you're so sneaky. Alright, we're gonna have to use magic on you, because you're cheap. Oh shit, no potion. Fuck you. Fuck you and your wife. Oh, they're seeing my eye. Not the time. We're just gonna spam. Actually, this guy's kicking my ass. Oh no! Run! Okay, there's so many! That's what she said. Whoa! I got jokes! No, wait, I'm gonna slurp all that. Yeah! I gotta slurp some souls! Okay, I gotta use more of my yellow weapon. Shit. Hold on, let me back up a little bit so I can do this. Oh shit, you're looking the wrong way! Dog lover, you're looking the wrong- Oh my god! I'm gonna kill you! Ah! Okay, there we go. Maybe I should only use that when I need to. real quick. Oh, my head is just so bad. I don't know why. I have something in my hair. probably bugs from earlier. Not lice, but, like, just regular... regular bugs that like to crawl in your hair. No, I think it's my shampoo. I got a text. Who the fuck just texted me? Who the fuck thinks they're worthy enough to be on my other line? Oh, it's my boyfriend. I should probably answer him because he's probably worried because I haven't texted him in about an hour. He's gonna... Oh, shit. I'm so bad at texting. Like, you wouldn't believe how bad I am. People who I know who watch this know that I'm bad at... Oh, there's hidden people. People who watch my YouTube, that are my friends, know how bad I am at texting. Because they get really pissed off at me. For not texting them back. I feel bad. I do. I'm just very bad at texting. And I'm just spamming the button so I can text while I do this. You can tell off all your bah bah bah. Hold on, I gotta do something. Oh, there's more guys. Shit. Shit. Shut up, danger. I'm recording, I'm about to die. I'm recording right now. Fuck. Tell the what? Did you really just get tired again? You fucking fat ass. I'm sorry. This game's pissing me off. No, not you. Fuck you. I mean, not you. I mean, never mind. I'm really tired. Shut up. Shut up, Ty. Go fuck yourself. I mean, I love you. I love you so much. You're just the greatest person in the world. Where did my dog go? I gotta heal him. I know I could hear him whining, and I don't know where he went, and I gotta heal him. Right now. My gunner? Gunner's fine. Butthole's, really wounded. He must have got hit or something. Hold on, I got a fucking recording. It's not working or something, it's not working. Alright, there we go. So I'm really tired. Oh, there's Daggy Spot. Let's go find a Daggy Spot together, butthole. I'm really sorry. I got so angry at this game. It's unbelievable. Like, because Hammer's pissing me off. She's a cool character, but she's pissing. Where's the fucking big spot? Thank you.
I love you, Daddy.
Sure. Hammer is such a useless character. I don't need this. I'm already fat in this game. I'll probably end up beating it. But she is such a useless character. She's a useless character. She's pissing me off. Yes. She's so useless. I'm glad they can't see my faces. They're so retarded. She's so stupid. She doesn't hit anything or anyone. The only thing she's good at is knocking down doors, and I got the worst wedgie in the world right now, and I just fixed it. And I'm okay. I'm so tired. Shut up, I'm not a little bit crabby. I'm a lot of bit crabby. Yeah, me too. Oh, but Hammer's just pissing me off. Oh, great, thanks. Oh, this is better than mine? Shit, okay, let's go. No, my weapon. What? Oh, my eye itches. Oh, shit. My eye itches. Okay, what? I'm sorry. I wasn't listening again. Oh, dude. Okay, nice. Damn it. I don't even like the crossbows in here. I'd rather use the rifles. The rifles are typically stronger than the crossbow. Let me see how they work. I mean, the reloading is... reloading is faster, though. So that's nice. What? Yeah. The rifle, you get, like, a couple shots, and then you have to reload. And then you're just standing there, you're like, oops. And then you're just like, oh my gosh. And then you get hit by a bad guy, and then you're pissed off. Yeah. Animation. What? No, you have to, like... Oh, no, it refills by itself. It's just, like, you just stand there for a sec watching him do it, and then you end up getting hit by that guy. And it's just like, the fuck? Just happened. It'll reset by itself, but it's just, like, it's every, like, four hits you get in. And it's ridiculous. There's a bunch of treasure around here. Thanks. I think. It was kind of cute, but then I just knew you're just... That just came out of your ass. I knew that just came out of your ass. Oh, you're a bunch of treasure! And it just came out of your ass, babe. Thank you. Glad to know I'm special. Okay, let's go, bruh. I don't know. I kind of want some chocolate. I think I'm getting crabby, so I need chocolate. I didn't want to say it on YouTube, but yeah. They can't hear you. I can make it so they can hear you, but you get inappropriate sometimes. And I'd rather not. And put it all the time. Oh, I just hurt my neck. Yeah, that's what you get for licking buttholes on a daily basis. Yes, you do. Okay, let me see how my doggy's doing. I don't give a fuck what you have to say, Hammer!
The place is supposed to be infested with Balverines.
You are inappropriate. Hammer is... She's pissing me off.
Both parents, but the kids survived.
She was useless when she was carrying a bucket full of water. She was useless when she couldn't... Shut up. When she couldn't kill her father... I mean, when she couldn't kill her father's... No, her father died from a guy, and she witnessed it, and I don't give a fuck what you have to say, Amber. But she couldn't save her father. She can't save anyone. She's useless, and she just sucks dick. That is what she is. Actually, she's really cool. I'm just giving her shit. Like, it's just a glitch. That's the problem. Like, she'd be such a, like, a cool character if she wasn't so glitched. But she gets... What? The fuck? She uses a fucking hammer. Why would you ask if she uses a sword? What the fuck kind of question is that? Fucking creepy. Like, the first time you see them, they're fucking creepy. Not those ones. Those are Hobbs. Oh shit. He just totally glitched right in front of me. What? The Balverines are really creepy. They're like, I was supposed to say Wolverines. They're like, werewolves, but... Ah, shit, I thought it was Hammer for a sec. They're like werewolves, but... Oh, shit. They're like werewolves, but, there's more of them. They don't come on midnight, and they usually tend to stay out in, like, crap places. Like... dark, creepy places, I guess. They like creepy places. Hammer, stop talking, please. You don't get to talk to her! No. She actually is a cool character, but, like, just the glitch she has on her is awful. Like, she barely hits anyone. She barely protects my ass. My dog fights better than she does, and it's just annoying. I just got knocked off. Knocked off? No, I said knocked off! Oh my gosh! Open the ear holes!
Can you hear that?
Can you hear me?
See, she's already, like, we started fighting two Valvoline's, and she can't take a hit. She's already knocked down, and she doesn't get back up until we're fucking done with the fight, and it's ridiculous. Because she's not kinky? Oh, kinky. I was like, what? Just because I'm into girls doesn't... Oh, I got a wizard hat. That's awesome. I'm wearing it. I was about to say it because I like girls. Like, why would you... Like, anyways. No, I don't want that. Oh my god. She's not kinky enough for me. I was actually talking about how I didn't like her because she had too small tits. This is awesome. What? My ideal size tits? You should see my character right now. He looks like such a badass. And I get attractiveness for this. And I look awesome. He's wearing a lizard hat. Yes, it's the best thing in the world. Anyway, so what were you saying? What kind of tits do I like? My size. I feel like I'd be self-conscious with a woman with bigger tits. So, I mean, they can't. What? Yeah, I guess I would be able to play with them more. I don't know. I don't want too big to where I'm like, I look like I don't have tits, but hold on.
Are you alright? Balverines attacked us. They killed my husband. They killed my Frederick. It's alright, you're safe with us. They took my son. Can you show us where they took him?
I think so.
Sorry, I stop it at the cutscenes. Oh, he died. He's right here. The husband died. That's right. Ooh, she has nice tits. Anyways. Hold on. I'm gonna go walk around real quick. But, I know. I like my tits. I'm okay with them. They're pretty nice. That's right. I think my size, or like a C, not saying that that's all that I go off of, but, it's just because they're so much fun, they're like the ultimate play toy. Like, I can play with them all the time. I play with mine all the time. I mean, I probably shouldn't say that, and everyone's just gonna, like, all my views just left. That's just what happened here. But, probably. Oh, there's a gargoyle. Sweet. Okay, hold on. I got a point. Yeah. I got him. I got a bolt. There's a hidden treasure right here. It has a good coat. If you don't have money, it's like a good way to get attractiveness. It's the will user coat and an autograph. Sweet. My mouth just made a fart noise. That's cool. But yeah, I don't judge off of, like, looks, but the ultimate boob size would probably be, like, minor, see?
There's another silver key.
What? I know that sigh, and that sigh's, like... That sigh is that sigh, so what is it?
Oh, 20 fucking silver keys. Damn it.
What?
What?
hope no one can hear you through the headphones. Oh my god. I used to be in between, I used to be C. I mean, damn it! I just said that aloud! No matter what, they know now! Oh my gosh, I just totally fucked up. Damn it! I don't think before I talk! You're tired, I know. You talk out of your ass when you're tired. It was that day we tried to record. That video will not be uploaded, by the way. Oh, the demon door, hold on.
You have turned depravity into an art. You are corruption personified. Enter, enter. Your reward awaits.
Oh, frick yeah, sweet. I opened a demon door by being corrupt. And I didn't mean to open it. Okay, hold on. I gotta write it down because I'll forget. If you leave now, all your progress as a quest will be lost. So I cannot do this right now. But I will remember. Road to West Cliff. Shit, I spelled cliff wrong. Evil. I guess you have to be so evil to make this demon door open. That is our fifth demon door. Yeah! Well, there's eight, but I've only opened three so far. There's the five. I know where five are, though. Which I've never been able to open all of them. Obviously, because I've never been evil in one of them. Thank you. Actually, it didn't help me. It was just because I did that mission. That's how I got all my evil points right there. It was because I did that mission. I hope a demon door isn't like, you have to be good, and then I'll be like, shit. I will get good points later. That's coming up soon. I don't know. I don't like how I look as bad, because I'm all gray and it's gross. I'm like, ew. It's fun to do what you want, though, in this game. I mean, after you, like, do the game, and now you're just kind of doing what you want, it's kind of cool. Oh, shit. Well, that works. Oh, yeah, thanks. Thanks for telling me. Fucking mountains. They just keep, like, they'll jump up in the trees, and even when there aren't trees above you, they'll jump up and they'll jump behind you. And then you'll be fucked. Because they jump behind you. I'm not supposed to, I just do it. Because it's gross. Move out of the fucking way, hammer! Can you not be so big? With your big fat ass that I love so much that I just want to squeeze. I don't know what I just did there. That was really creepy. Anyways. I don't know. It looks so good, though. Like, her ass is pretty cool looking. That ass, though. Yeah, actually, they give some girls some pretty nice looking tits in here. I'm not gonna lie on that one. Like, so good looking that you would want to grab them yourself. Here's a chest. Nice. Still up again. No, I don't. Because you're being nasty. It's inappropriate. Shut up. Just shut up right now. I know how I am. I know I keep cussing in this game. Talk about tits. But it doesn't matter. Because it's me. Was there someone... Oh, I can dive in here? I don't really want to dive with these people. We'll dive later, because there's probably just dive spots, and that'll be an adventure later. This scene in Fable really creeps me out. Like, it fucking creeps me out. Because it's just so, like, like, the atmosphere and how everything is, it's fucking creepy. Like, you have the volume up by yourself and you're creeped out. They aren't attacking because of something really bad. So, that's why. I'm kind of just looking for treasure. Yep, see. There's another treasure chest. Oh, I found it. Emerald. Sweet. I love this hat, though. This hat makes me feel so amazing. Yo, it was a tie. Go ahead to the howling halls! I didn't see the Chewbacca halls. Okay, so I'm gonna remember to go get this one. So this means, hold on, that I opened it, but I gotta go get it. And I still gotta get cheese for that one. Fucking one in Brightwood. Oh, my leg hurts. I don't actually know how to open that door. Yeah, he was like, I need cheese. Oh, that's really creepy. It's fucking shadow. Okay, that was creepy. You're suffering? From what? Allergies? Why don't you get allergy pills? Hey, guess what? Guess what I actually did for once? Guess what? You have to guess. Ew, no, that's gross. I wouldn't ever take a pill without water. That's fucking gross. No, I actually shaved my legs. White? Were you shocked?
What is this place? There's nothing good we can be sure of that. Children!
I breathe flesh.
Oh, we're fucked. Oh, did I just die? No, I got hit, knocked out, or whatever. Is she still up there, like, floating? Like a creepy lady? No. The reason why the ballerines weren't, huh? Oh, the reason- shit, I just got knocked over again. The reason why the ballerines weren't attacking is because, obviously that lady is a little bit evil, and, she wants to eat us. I think they did a really good job, introducing the ballerines. I kinda took this game for advantage when I first played it. What? Whatever. Advantage, whatever. Shut up. I see Atlanta. Oh, okay. Well, I did. I took this game for advantage. Yeah, I can't talk anymore. How do you say it? Oh! That's awesome. Taken for granted! I am so bad at English. Anyway, this is getting random because I never really get real. Because I never really realized how much time they actually put into this game, how much, like, the details were great for how old it is. I mean, it's not that old, but it's old. Right? It's an old game, wouldn't you say? Nice. I don't think it's that old, actually. I don't know. I have to check. But, the game... They might be able to hear. I mean, I can't hear me. So, it's Skype. But, I didn't... What am I supposed to be looking at? Shit, I didn't do the right button. Shit. Anyways, what? Some of the scenes are just gorgeous in this game, and how they introduce some characters, or the evil characters, is a really unique way. It's really cool. I really enjoyed how they do that. I really enjoy it. Not enjoyed. I think it's funny how you can get fat in a game. And like, oh shit, huge white bubbling! It's gonna eat us all! Oh shit, it's taking a lot of damage. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do this. Items. Use my health potion. Okay, fuck you. Dude. Where are you? Damn it. Oh shit, shit, shit. Okay, I didn't have any time to use the health potion this time. But yeah, like, Fable's really cool. I really like it, and I definitely did take it for granted when I was younger. Hammer, move it! Yeah, you're so big! Strong! It's a good job! What? Are they really? That's awesome. Nice. Hey, there's a treasure over here. What? Oh yeah, there's no K. Oh, my head itches. Yeah, you are a little tired. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, so... let's get the fuck out of here. Before my battle line show up. Even though they will, we don't have to end up killing them. I usually just run past them, or I used to, because I was really scared as a kid of these things. I used to just try to run past them, and that's why I never came back, or never really explored this place, or really any place that had bad guys, because I just hated killing them, and I'd always just try to run away. Like, any creepy place, I would never go back to. Like, that's... But I was a little kid, and I got scared. But I was a little kid. There's a dagger. But, yeah, now that I'm older, it's... Oh, it's not a key! Or... that was good. Let's look through these places just in case there's any more treasure. I thought... that's a really cool symbol. I don't actually know what that means. My Skype call just ended. Oh, I guess there wasn't any more bell rings. That's cool. There's a series of self-help books available in Barstone Bookstore that will teach you new and entertaining expressions. My village is burnt down to the ground, blah blah blah, okay. Oh my gosh. The quality of a weapon determines how much you base damage. What? Oh yeah. Just save my content. I hope if the internet's bad, we're able to. Ooh, we made it! Oh yeah, she just said that.
But defeated you must if you're to have any hope of joining Lucien's army and getting to Garth.
Alright, so I didn't mean to talk in the middle of that.
But I.
Look at these two. You lost, little girl. I think it's a bloke, Ron. Yeah, that's what makes it an insult, you idiot. Now shut it.
That's awesome. That's awesome. You're trying to make me hate you. I meant to flick them off, but,
hold on, I think we found the brains of this operation.
I didn't. I didn't have a flick off thing, so I pellet thrusted them. Vulgarly. Alright. I can see that, because I can only see me. I can see it in my nose right now. It's really cool. I like that. I like how everything's outside and it's just pouring rain. Like, they built their town, or whatever the fuck this place is, outside. I mean, they, like, made it open, and it's raining. It's just, the rain never stops. Yeah, no, right. I mean, I wouldn't mind living here either if it didn't smell so bad. I don't know, I'm just joking. Where's the fuck do I buy your property? I don't think I can right now. Can I not? Oh, maybe I can't right now. Who the fuck's still talking? Me
and...
What's that mean?
Look, Murray, another pair of nobodies trying to get into the Crucible. Doesn't anybody know you've got to be famous to fight here?
Terribly sorry, but I'm afraid this is a rather brutal business. And it's not just the blood-spurting decapitations. People only pay to see the big names, like Willy Widowmaker or Vice Grip Sally.
Not a bunch of unknowns.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's your name?
Me? Everyone knows me. I'm Mad Dog the Strangler McGraw.
Best Crucible fighter there was back in his day.
Bit redundant, isn't it?
What? What do you mean?
Well, why do you need the Strangler part if you're already a Mad Dog?
Well, it's intimidating, isn't it?
Seems confusing to me. I mean, I get Irving the Strangler Gibbons. It toughens it up a bit, doesn't it? But it's not like Mad Dog's your given name.
You know, I never thought about it before, but she's got a point.
No, she doesn't. Look, if you really want to compete, go and make a name for yourself so the crowd will actually get...
Oh my gosh. Okay, so they're just telling me I gotta go be more famous. That's basically what it was. I didn't feel like listening to that anymore. It's not lazy, it's just like they're talking a bunch of bullshit down their ass.
An impressive display hammer.
Okay, so one more thing before I end this episode is I'm gonna go back to the demon door and we're gonna open it together because I've never actually seen what is in there.
Must find a way to impress those men.
So I'm really excited to actually see what's in there.
There are still many people in the world.
Whether you do good or evil, but I gotta run back because this is gonna take forever. I honestly don't know where it was. Well, I know it was like in the road to Westcliff, so maybe we can. No, I don't feel like going back through those bandits. I'd rather go through Babarines. We're just gonna book it straight past everyone. I just wanna see what was in that demon door. You didn't see anything. You didn't see me. Bolt! Okay. Oh shit, that guy saw me. Never mind, he doesn't see me. What? Picking my nose. How am I do that when no one's looking? Shit, I don't know where the door is. There's the door. Okay, we're gonna run. I don't feel like killing. Oh shit. No. We gotta run! I don't know where my dog went, but I hope he's okay. Battle! I love SpongeBob. Can I go through these doors? Please tell me I can. Oh, I know. Oh, yes, I can. We're okay. I got a text. Ah, shit. Please, Balboonies, just go away. I don't want any trouble, I swear. I only killed your brothers and sisters, it's okay. What? My boobitch is so bad, but I gotta run! I don't wanna kill him right now, cause I'm too lazy! Oh no, no, hold, hey! Okay, we're good. Check out www.fable2, I think I put too much W's. Fable2.com for... Okay, yeah, cool. Green. Yeah, I know. I was gonna read, but it went past. Yeah. I hope my dog isn't hurt, because then I feel really bad.
You have managed to alienate the very men whose favor we need.
Okay, we gotta make it all the way back to the fucking place where we were. But we might have to kill some people right around the demon door. What's this tree talking about? Oh, it's just talking out of her ass again.
Whether you do good or evil, your reputation will be made.
Okay. Oh, yep, we're right here. Woo! We made it! Ah, shit. Fell into a rock. I mean, we didn't fall, but, like, we... Yeah, never mind. Okay, the vault. I've never been here. I'm very excited. I thought there would be pretty music, but there wasn't any pretty music. I mean, there was for a sec, but that was the loading screen. Oh, this is creepy. Why did you do this, game? You're fucking with me. When you walk in, it looks exactly like the old guild. Like, you walked in, but then you realize it's not the old guild. And you're like, fuck you. Everyone gets mad at you in the first one, spoiler alert, and they, something happens and the guild gets burned down, so it's really good. It's really sad. Oh, never mind, I'm not gonna repeat myself. Better than your legendary longsword, the Maelstrom. Let me see what's it about. I actually don't, I'm gonna take it. You received a heavy weapon. This is powerful than more weapons. Shit. This is more powerful than most weapons, but... Ooh, this is actually a really pretty setting. I did not realize how pretty this is. This looks exactly like the guild, actually. Like, this is weird. This is weird. Anyways, this place is really pretty. Like, it has really cute trees and, like, really detailed, like, atmosphere. This is really cool. Atmosphere. What the fuck am I talking? Yeah, I guess. That was the right word. Anyways, what was I talking about beforehand? Oh, my dog is hurt, I think. Oh, I'm so sorry, babies. I didn't know. Couldn't hear you. Here, I have a little healing potion. Anyways, I was saying something, but I totally forgot. What was I saying? Do you remember what I was saying? I don't know. Anyways, I guess I was just talking about it out of my ass. But anyways, oh, I already finished what I thought. The old guild. Well, this is a really cool place, because it kind of looks like Bowerstone, and then, like, it's the guild. It's weird. So... That is the end of the video, so I will see you guys in the next one, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And, I'm really fucking tired. It's like 12 o'clock, and I'm tired. I gotta upload this now.